I'm not afraid to let it go. Yeah.